guys, I think I just broke my calves. I'm headed to the Sweet Auburn Festival. It's 1:17. So I'm at Sweet Auburn Festival. I don't know if you guys can hear me at all. Probably a lot of footage of just me showing what's going on. But I'm meeting Melanie Davis here from college, from Covenant College, and it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be a lot of fun. Between Reasons playing by Earth, Wind, and Fire and Future, I'm pretty excited. I don't know about you guys. To the vlogger! Hi, vloggers! This is Melanie and her boyfriend Riley. We're going into this dungeon. Let's go! Oh, I almost tripped and fell.
Dreams we flip, flat. Dudes we pay, flat. gonna say it. I make her call me daddy. I bet she won't be late.
We be flex, we flex, we squeeze the legs, we swipe the plex, we gon' be the way. We be dead, we be dead, we be dead. And we live and lavish, like a old fashioned, and a old ass.
Roll them up. Independent artists, Calling all independent artists to the stage. Independent. Yeah, yeah.
Wait.
Come holla at us. Come get some of this shit.
There's Ebenezer Baptist Church. MLK.
I just want to go in.
Quiet, Riley.
Yeah.
You guys having a good time?
Yes.
Yes.
We just spent $12 on some shrimp.
And chicken.
Delicious.
I spent $6 on a Long Island, so I'm a little bit.
You like Long Island?
Tips. Yeah, there's like five alcohols in it. I'm not an alcoholic for my future buyers. but we are having fun today, so always good.
Talk to the people, man. Talk
to the people. Let's get it.
Oh, we got some.
South Beach. Miami the Great.
Miami the Great.
I don't
know. We in it, bitch. We in it, bitch.
Do y'all want more food? I have another 10.
Oh no, I really am full.
Okay. Riley, you want some more food?
Yeah,
alright. No, I would pay for it. I have a 10.
Oh no, I'm really good. I'm gonna get some ice cream after this.
Yeah. We're going to ice cream after this.
Yeah.
We'll be getting ice cream.
The go-kart.
Go-kart.
Is it? Jenny. That was an ice cream place called Jenny's.
And Melanie got cold stone, so we should.
Oh, I did win. Ooh, you guys want to see some?
How did you win? Tell me about that.
Oh, it was so fun. Okay. So it was some people from Kennesaw.
Uh-huh.
And there's it's not like with passion or anything, but like I said, a lot of the people go to passion. So we just all got together to do a scavenger hunt, sorry. So we got there whatever at like 10:30. And then we got into teams and we had a list of things to do. Some of the things we had to do was like walk a stranger's dog, take a picture, pumping
That's
a random
so random.
Person's gas. Having someone kiss you on the cheek.
Ew.
Cleaning, like pretending to like clean someone's window. So we did all that stuff. And then we had to make a video of using a cheesy pickup line. You had a public service announcement.
Wow.
You had to
That's so
pee in a tree and sing. It was funny. The public service announcement, we went into Best Buy.
Yeah.
Talking to the guy that was up there selling beats, and we were like, hey, we're doing a scavenger hunt. And he was like, that is so awesome. And I was like, so what are you selling? He's like, yeah, I'm selling beats or whatever. And I was like, cool. And I was like, okay, so I'll just use the public service announcement. And I literally, in the middle of the store, was like, excuse me, everyone, can I have your attention? And the people at the register was like, stopped and looked at me. And I was like, this gentleman is selling beats. They're on sale today. So if you want to get some, come and talk to Ty.
Wow.
What was the guy's name? And they had to like record it, and then we were like, ran out and just left.
Got
I haven't been hitting anything.
A hole in one.
What do you win?
Whatever you want in there.
Bouncing off right here.
Faith, it's going to take you forever.
Go, Faith. Go, Faith.
If you lose, you only find out.
Moving around.
Oh.
You gotta sign up for a bank.
Well, I guess win a clip or something now.
You probably want a bank account. What are those tickets though? You gotta sign a bunch of stuff.
Announcements, man. We are MC War, the official sport of rap battling, man. And what we about to do here, we about to do some MC battles. So I need to know one thing. Where my MCs at, yo? If you an MC, throw your hand up. Throw one hand up right here, like this right here. They say
Sweet Auburn Festival was a success. It was super fun, and I hope you guys enjoyed the footage. I'm gonna go home now via MARTA. So have a wonderful rest of the week. Wonderful Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day. So, yeah. Bye, guys.